So today we are going to make instant dosa and idli. For that we need 2 cups of oats, 1 cup of sooji, salt, turmeric and chilli flakes. Add a little Eno, half a packet, in water and add that water to the mix. Add more water if needed and then blend it into a smooth paste. After a few churns, it's going to look something like this. Add more water and get a smooth paste out of it. This is how your consistency should be. You can add a half cup curd to the same batter and 1 packet of Eno and pour idlis in a steamer to make idlis out of the same batter. If you are intended to make dosa from the same batter, avoid the curd and Eno. Just add 2 tablespoons more oil to the same batter. Check the idlis. Once done, they are ready to serve. I have garnished with little paneer. To make the dosa, just pour the batter with the help of a ladle on a hot tawa and add a little oil or ghee, whatever you want to add, so that the dosa crisps well. You can avoid that also. Use a non-stick tawa. I'm using little paneer mixed with chili flakes to add more nutrition and protein to the dosa. Once done, you can serve both of them together.
Serve along some sambar and chutney and we are done. Subscribe and hit the